Look at this guy on the tree in our garden.